How's it going, family? This is your boy Saquon of Q's Lounge Session on UrbanSoulRadio.fm. Today, you know, of course, Q's Lounge Session, neo-soul based radio show, but lounge style. So come in, definitely check us out. That's www.UrbanSoulRadio.fm. We talk about love, we talk about social issues, we talk about political stuff. Also, we'll be kicking off our pilot on Punch TV, of course, and a lot of the production will be done by yours truly, Armada Productions, as well as LineCuffTV.com as a visual platform. We got a full house out here. We got a full house tonight. Got my girl Enid, my girl Honey, and of course, it gets real rugged over here with Biggie Beats spinning his music. So keep it locked. Once again, that's every Thursday night, 6 to 8 p.m. Pacific time on www.urbansoulradio.fm. Look me up on Twitter at Saquon. Also on Facebook, get me there. And definitely there's a lot of YouTube stuff going on. We like to do show recaps, you know, pre-shows and post-show recaps. So check that out as well. We look forward to you joining us and hopefully getting something out of it. I appreciate it. You'll definitely hear some good music and some good conversation. Saquon, Q's Lounge Session, keep it live. Yes, 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 you're here, Q's Lounge Session. We got Biggie Beats right there. We got Miss Honey trying to get the din-din in. It's all good, though. Nice little salad. Smell like fish was making my stomach turn a little bit.
Sorry.
But I'm sure it was good though. It was good. Really excited to find out what was gonna be on Honey's closet. You wanna give him a sneak peek? You never know.
Never know what's coming out
of
my closet.
Okay. Oh, yep. So this is us pre-show. Of course, you see my cockpit over here. Trying to let it go down, and Biggie Beats, of course, is providing you with the sounds that make you sit down somewhere, get something to sip on. You know what I'm saying? All good. I want to say what's up to my boy Soul Cole. Thank you for hitting me up, liking what we're doing. Of course, also to my boy Crisis. We'll have him on the show at some point. But I just wanted to get you guys like a pre-show look of us getting ready to bring what we bring
each and every Thursday, all day.
All good. So I guess it wouldn't be right if I didn't get up in here. Let me turn a little bit and let me yeah. Catch y'all later. What you say to the girl, B?
Baby.
What you tell her?
I love you.
Do you love her?
I really do.
You really do.
To
break it down for him. Sometimes he just wakes up in the morning.
I love you, baby. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? He's like, we gotta put that stank on it, baby. You gotta put that stank up on it. Q's Lounge Session. Biggie Beats. Getting the swing on. Oh, honey. Over there being sweet on him. I'm just leaning back. Yes, sir, and our special guest. Special guest.
Dr. Lucas, how y'all doing?
He's in the house.
I'm Dr. Honey.
Dr. Honey. What you cure, girl? What you
cure? All your sour knees.
Sour knees.
Okay, it sounds good.
Q's Lounge Session. Everybody. See the same face she give me? You see that? Yeah. Yeah, that's not nice. Biggie Beats, you through with your song? You through with your rendition?
I thought you, I knew you wasn't.
Come on,
back to me again.
Woo! Hey.
Go now.
Oh!
honey. I'm cueing the draws.
That's the type of fun we have here on Q's Lounge Session. Of course, we had a lot of good talk. Once again, get with us. www.urbansoulradio.fm. I got to because this light is bright and it's up in my eyes and it's hurting. Anyway, it's your boy Shaquan, Q's Lounge Session.
In an increasingly diverse entertainment market, LionCubsTV.com was founded as a visual platform for raw artistry. With the support of some of industry's heavy hitters, LionCubsTV has infiltrated the consumer world without the limitations mainstream media can often impose. Utilizing our vision of a community-oriented distribution company, we support new artists in all aspects of media while increasing their visibility and fan base in markets across the globe. LionCubsTV, when talent's not enough.